Alright, I want to try the other dungeon that's at my level. Wow, Mrs. Spudro is out with her friends. I have the time. Huzzah! Lord knows I talk about nerd stuff often enough. I might make a video about the Transformers War for Cybertron trilogy. Maybe some videos. I just finished playing, picking up LOTRO again. I picked up Star Wars Online again. They had that event, but I kind of fell off now, so. They were both really fun. I enjoyed them a lot. I should do videos on those one day. I gotta learn how. Excuse me when I have the time. Oh, wow, that didn't take long at all. Let's do it. I'm hoping for some awesome gear. I think I found the gear online. It looked cool. Look at that. Texting Mrs. Spudger that I'm doing a dungeon in case she gets home. Oh, that's cool. We've got red mages and. Wow. And I think it's my third stream. I think this is my third stream. Yeah, if not, it was an accident. I'm sure they'll forgive me. That stuff looks so cool. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of underwhelmed with my gladiator right now. I don't have a whole lot of stuff that's cool or excites me. I'm ready to get through the story quest and check out Samurai or Darkblade. I'm probably gonna pick up Darkblade 2 first, just cause tanking. Group quest, all that jazz. That's almost cool enough to make me. What the hell? Alright. that's slightly ominous. Everybody hit me. Everybody hit me. Come on, I'm not sure. That whole jumping down into the quicksand defies all logic, but what can you do? So I have to say, if I wanted to try branching out into a magic class, it would definitely have to be the Red Range, I think is what I get my toes wet in. It's just such a unique looking class with that mobility and melee and yeah, my kind of magic. Almost reminds me of a shaman. Following the leader. Ah. Kiting is one of my not gonna lie. That kiting thing is a little tricky, but hey, we're getting the boss down, so I won't complain. Got a good group. And that makes it, oh my god, where'd everybody else come from? We have an awesome group, that's why. The Oh, the healer. Well, don't talk shit to the healer. Kind of like that Sentinel panic button. This was kind of fun. More treasure! Always like that. I gotta be honest, compared to the previous one, this has been a step down. It's not bad, but man, the one we did for the storyline obviously was a lot cooler. This one seems to be more of a side quest zone kind of thing. Not my night. I might do another run after this. This is kind of cool. Oh god, they all hit me at once. Jumping in the quicksand. Oh, I guess that answers this one. Well, at least I can wait. Oh boy, now what's going on? Time to pay attention. Oh! By Shai Halud. Somebody called Frank Herbert. Caster Run. Any upgrades? I don't know, and at this point I was afraid to say anything. I don't know what they were talking about, but okay. But they're nice, so they're nice. Oh, that was a horrifying sound. You did what's best, sir. That's crazy that there's some machinist stuff already. Thank you. Well, this is interesting. Violet in, so he's getting close. Someone didn't get close. Whoa. That should have. That was dumb. Ooh, we won. Hiya. Look at that. Dang, that thing is cool. Got a new belt, at least. I got a pat, and I got commendations. I'm taking a bite of ice cream, don't judge me. So, that was cool. I'm going to end the recording. I'm kind of liking breaking this up into little bits. So, let's take a pause here.